guided missiles are very intelligent. They can change their way to hit the target. These missiles can accurately hit their target from a distance of more than 6,000 kilometers. In this video, we will learn how a missile works on an active radar system. The active radar homing is a missile guidance system with a transmitter and receiver that is mounted inside the missile. The flight path of missile is divided into two parts, mid-course and terminal phase. In mid-course path, the missile uses an inertial navigation system. Inertial navigation system is a device that used motion and rotation sensor. For example, gyroscope and accelerometer that control orientation and velocity of missile. In terminal phase path, the missile uses active radar homing system. An active radar homing system is installed at the beginning of the missile, which sends electromagnetic radiations towards its target. These radiations hit the target and bounce back to the receiver. Guidance system note the time of receiving radiation and use this information to find the exact position, direction, and speed of its target. After that, all these information is sent to autopilot computer. This information helps system to maintain the missile at its aerodynamic level. The missile uses terminal guidance system to find its target that is already programmed, or it uses the digital scene matching area correlator system to find the target. As front part of the missile hit the target, it explodes. As the technology advances, new and sophisticated weapons are being developed that can identify and eliminate your enemy in seconds. Some of them are being controlled by robots and drone, and all other are controlled by satellite from space.